Things are already going to be getting kicked off at 5:30. KFAN is going to be doing a live show from down here, but I'm here with Nate and Alma, and I know this is an exciting event, the 80th year, and you guys actually have quite a few new things that you've even brought to the tables this year, too.
Yep. Yeah, we have this event going on this morning here is a brand new event this year with having KFAN in town doing the show. We have another new event tomorrow called Maniacs in the Sand, which is an obstacle course that's going to go down the beach, and a lot of other really fun things going on that's brand new.
And what do you think is going to be your favorite one to see? Because I know there's everything from the putt plunge to the hot dog eating competition. I think there's a lot of different things, kind of something for everyone out there, too.
There is. Personally, I'd like to see our bubble bash take off next Saturday. It's something new. It's a fun run. We've always done it, but we're just adding a little bit of twist this year, and we're hoping a lot of people will show up for that.
And for the 80th celebration, other than just coming out for that one, I mean, you guys are really hoping for some record attendance this year, too.
Absolutely. Yeah, we a week from tomorrow, we have Sawyer Brown right down here on the beach, and we're really hoping that's going to set some records for attendance. And then, you know, some of our other big events like the water fights, the bed races, the demo derby, we're still hoping, too, that those have huge numbers as well.
And there's parades. There seems to be an activity for everyone, as we said, kind of all ages that can enjoy a lot of that. And we do have tickets also. We have up on your website where you can buy tickets for the concert. We already have the link to their homepage already up on valleynewslife.com. You just got to go and click on our hot button. And Lisa, we're going to be showing you a lot of those activities also throughout the morning. I won't be eating a lot of hot dogs, but we'll have some other fun coming up for you.
Sounds like lots of fun. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.